Hello and welcome to Amazon Redshift Quick Bytes, where the Redshift specialists present a new feature of Redshift in 3 minutes or less. Today we will look into the Merge SQL. The process of loading data into the data warehouse often involves using the UPSERT, a combination of update and insert operation. Merge command conditionally merge rows from source table into the target table. Traditionally, this could only be achieved by using multiple insert and update statements separately. When using multiple statements, there is a risk of inconsistency between different operations. Merge operation reduces this risk by ensuring that all the operations are performed together in a single transaction. Today, we will look into this during our demo. Here is the syntax for Merge SQL. So if there is a match between the stage and the final table, then it will update the data. And if there is no match, then it is going to insert the data. Let's jump into the demo. I have already created my stage table cust stage and my final table cust. I'm going to now insert data into my stage table. Data has been inserted into my stage table. Now I'm going to run the merge statement. This will insert the data into my target table, as currently my target table was empty. So after this merge statement, the data has been inserted into my target table. Now I'm going to truncate the data from my stage table. And I'm going to insert a new set of data into my stage table where I'm going to update record 101 and 102. Cust ID and 105 and 106 are the new cust ID. Now I'm going to run the merge statement. This is going to insert and update the data into my final cust table. As you can see, the data has been updated for cust ID 101 and 102, and it has been inserted for cust ID 105 and 106. Thank you so much for watching this video.